All right, James Wolk is in a good mood. We recognize him, of course, from Goliath and Mad Men. And now this HBO thing, Watchmen is huge, and you're mask-free.
Mask-free.
Right.
Yeah.
And do you think that's difficult for some of your colleagues? Because, I mean, because
they have to wear masks?
Right.
And I don't?
Right.
Like mask, not mask envy?
Yes.
I don't know. I mean, I think people, they end up taking off their masks.
Sure.
If they're wearing them at some point. But it's in Georgia, so they probably got hot.
Yeah.
They probably were jealous.
But I mean, but the thing that I was thinking is it is a vanity business to some degree.
Yes.
And we're here to be seen.
Yes.
But if you're wearing a mask the whole time.
Right. People aren't seeing the act, the whole
right.
thing.
Yeah.
I don't think it's like that on this show. I mean, first of all, the actors they brought together on it are titans. You
right.
know, you have Gene Smart and Tim Blake Nelson and Regina King, and, you know, these are pros that.
They're
past that. But it's also part of the thing. I mean, that's the genre, that's
right.
the show, and then the mask comes off, and it's that much more exciting. See, I'm the least exciting guy in the show because I don't have a mask on.
Well, you play a senator.
I play a senator. Yep, I play a guy by the name of Senator Joe Keen.
Okay.
And in the graphic novel, his father is the guy who outlawed vigilantism.
Ah.
Yeah, see, no, they're not wearing masks right now, really. Not
yeah.
too much.
Yeah.
There we go, that's good.
Yeah.
And then you tell me, was this something, were you familiar with it? Did you suddenly read a stack of graphic novels, or?
Yes, I had not read the graphic novel. When I got the job, I went and I picked up the graphic novel, and I thought it was going to be a quick read on the plane.
Right.
I thought it was going to be like a comic book, and it took me days, weeks to finish
it. There's a density
it's
to
dense.
It.
It's dense. It's really dense. There's social commentary. It's not a light read by
right.
any means, nor is the show. It's entertaining, and it's wonderful, but there's a lot there.
And the thing is, there's been sort of immediate positive feedback about the show.
I think it's been pretty well regarded by the critics, which is,
right.
which is a great thing, and the fans seem to really dig it, and there's no backlash from the Watchmen fans. That's a big thing. When you're doing a graphic
right.
novel or a
right.
comic book, and they've really come out to support the graphic novel, and Dave Gibbons, who created and wrote the graphic novel, is in huge support of the show, so that's incredible.
96% yeah. on Rotten Tomatoes, not bad. Here's a clip from HBO's Watchmen.
A couple of weeks after I was elected senator of the great state of Oklahoma, I was appointed to the Appropriations Committee, which sucked because I wanted something sexy like intelligence or judiciary, but you get what you get and you don't get upset, so I accepted. And my very first day, they brought me into a little room and they showed me what I'm about to show you. It took me a couple years to pirate a copy for myself. So Wayne, you can tell your cop buddies I'm running the cavalry, and then I'll convince them all you're crazy, which will not be difficult given your secret shiny hats.
That's a good scene, and you really immerse yourself in a character there.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun, and I got to learn an Oklahoma accent.
Wow.
And for something like that, will they have a dialogue coach, or what comes in?
No, they just said, hey, can you do like a southern drawl, like an Oklahoma accent? And my wife's family's from Atlanta.
Right.
So I started with that, and then I went and quickly found out that it's not Atlanta, Georgia, is different from Oklahoma.
Sure.
Right.
There's a lot of variation there.
Yeah.
So I dived in, and I did work with someone because you want to do it justice.
Right. Yeah.
And Tim Blake Nelson, who's opposite of me in that scene, is from Oklahoma.
Oh, so he could tell you if you were off.
Around.
Right.
Yeah.
You can't just come in willy-nilly
yeah.
with any yeah. southern accent.
And then, did your wife ever say, honey, let me help you through this?
No, she didn't get involved.
Okay.
Yeah, she's just...
Recipe for a happy marriage.
Don't get involved.
All right, Watchmen is Sunday night. It was just on last night at 9 on HBO. James, nice to see you this
Thanks,
morning.
Great
Thanks
to see you.
Yeah.
Talking about the show. Thanks.
Absolutely.
All right, thanks.